Oh, Jacques, not again. Why can't you just die?
Good to see you too, Olivia.
Do me a favor. Unplug the smoke detector. Unplug the green wire.
Oh. What happened to you?
Suicide attempt, not successful. What happened to you?
Heart attack. On the fire.
I wish I could pay you back in some way.
I could sign you up as an organ donor.
My whole body. What would you like to start with? A kidney? You just take whatever you needed.
Lucas, you little punk. You're coming with me. I need your help. From the looks of things, you could do with some help yourself.
House of Oysters.
I don't have a family, no friends. What I am interested in is that this bar goes on after I'm gone. And that's where you come into the picture, Lucas. From now on, you're my student.
You see this young gentleman? We need to get him penguinized.
Jeez, we got work to do.
That's more like it.
Time to wake up.
This one, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You're welcome.
You're making one very serious mistake.
What?
You're being friendly. Overview. You have to know what's going on with every single customer. Who's drinking what? Who needs a refill? Who wants to be left alone? A decent bartender knows what the customer wants before he knows it himself.
I'll have a Bloody Mary, please.
And do you have organic tomato juice?
We don't do walk-ins.
Are you a stewardess?
I got fire.
Why?
I was afraid of flying.
Where is the lady room?
No lady room.
A bar is no place for a woman.
But she's got no place to stay.
Well, that's not your problem, and it certainly isn't mine.
Aren't you sometimes afraid that you'll go straight to hell? You have to leave. I'm sorry.
Where's April?
She left.
I don't want you to become bitter and cold. Life's too short for that.
Lucas Maple?